Fast travel.
Keep your eyes open for those goblins. The reports placed them in this area.
It's all swamps from here. Watch your step, my lord.
And everything else.
Lost in the fog. The timely accessories. Hold up. Get that off.
Not exactly the most well-maintained path.
And who do you imagine would maintain it? They've all fled from the Blight.
It's hard to believe that anyone used to live here.
The old village of Stillwind is ahead. Not that there's a lot left of it.
Oof, I don't like the hound that too kill. You get one job. They make goblins way too ugly these time around. Magic Fist. Who wants a roaster? Never mind.
Goblins. So the reports were true.
We should press on. There may be more ahead.
Hello. I see something sparkle. Ooh, a strength tonic.
Welcome to Stillwind.
Have care, my lord.
There's more.
Loot. So many moves to drop kill items from under feet.
Oh.
That was my stupidness.
Down with you! And stay down!
Very nice. It's nice to have NPCs that actually can do a nice job of fighting back. I pressed the wrong button to dodge. And it cost me. Huh? Got a strength tonic. Can I? Yep. There's nothing in the top of the house. All right. Let's move forward. It's cool, really cool if you ever get lost and you don't want to use Inma Instinct. They, I guess the blue butterflies, especially in this part, are like kind of like telling you, hey, go this way.
Watch out, my lord. Some of their number of spells.
And what a number. We'll all have our hands full here.
Oh, come on. Okay, I gotta stop being into myself and look around the world. One, two, three, four. Okay, fireball. One, two, three. Gotta keep pressing it. I can't just stop pressing the button.
We should be nearing the old village square.
It might not be a nest of goblins.
It might not be. That is true. The one thing they didn't tell me is, unless I didn't look at it correctly,
I'm working on it.
How to switch enemies who lock your lock on? Do I have to unlock and relock, or?
He's the leader. But we'll have to take care of his followers first.
You're not coming down, homeboy.
To thin the herd. As if you have to ask.
And then there was one.
Come on down, big guy. That's not what I meant.
He's inviting a friend.
On your feet, Sir Wade.
Here it comes.
Remember, falls off, falls with face caution, more HP, ease bleeding the face, no idea because they damage your enemies but break their wills.
Founder, that's a swing and a half. Be ready to move when it winds up for another.
Don't have to tell me twice.
Ah, too slow. Possibly psycho. Enemies become possibly psycho when the world gauge is just a few percent. Creating a short opening with. Here we go. Completely reduce the enemy with stagger it, do like extra damage. All I need to know. Yeah. Oh, I got him with the parry. Use parry just before an opponent's attack to parry the strike, slowing down time and leaving opponent open for a counter. Try to counter. Okay, that's not helping. Make sure I don't have any. So my health keeps coming up, and I don't know if that's just because of the game. Oh, I have something equipped. I did not take that as a champ. Okay, not bad. I need to get a handle on the dodging. My dodge is off. Very nice. Hollow elements. Following point battles, a separate screen will appear, displaying battle performance rewards. And rewards are based on performance and may include item, gears, ability points, and experience points. So I did decent, but I probably should be doing better in these fights. Your men are dead.
Come back and fight, you coward!
After him, before he summons the rest.
Put that bracelet on.
There he is.
You may slow us down, but you haven't stopped us.
This ends now.
Did not see that coming. There we go. Don't know if that counted.
Where's it going?
Your guess is as good as mine.
Don't!
The medic strike. I like the map with that guy. Oh! Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
Cannot fall here.
Oh, snap. Now we'll help you like that far, big guy. I'm with the make it die. Oh yeah, no more wage. Nice. Level 7.
I'd see it. Not just goblins in Rosaria, but morbals too.
I'll petition His Grace to send a detachment. If we don't stop them here, they'll be at our gates before long.
We should get moving. We don't want to be caught out here after dark.
If we set off now, we can still reach Phoenix Gate before nightfall.
Damned blight.
humans. Let's head to...